I'm in the process of installing a shower, and I've decided to go for one of these, which is a waterless waste trap, which is exceptionally shallow. I've not come across this before, so I've never used them before, but seems reasonably sensibly designed. The standard sort of compression fitting, 40 mil on the outlet. But in terms of the tray itself, sorry, the trap itself, it has a silicon valve basically, sort of reed valve type thing, which fits in there. It's got a little plastic stiffener and a grip on it so you can get it out and clean it. But yeah, think I'll use some petroleum jelly on there just to ease it in. And then there's the attachment point. It has a ring inside, which according to the instructions allows you to accommodate a taper. So if the waste in the shower tray has got a tapered entry, then you do include that. If it's just a stepped entry, then you don't. Instructions describe that. So if it's a taper, then use this. Otherwise, chuck it in the bin. So I will look at that. This is the attachment at the top, and then of course there's a real stainless steel rather than coated plastic. And it is, the body is plastic, but it's got a real stainless steel outer on it. Quite nice. So that just pushes on top, obviously. And it comes with, looks like, three different lengths of screws to accommodate obviously different thicknesses of tray. So yeah, I'm quite pleased with that so far. Obviously, time will tell, but that's what one of these traps looks like, and that's how the waterless feature works. It's just a silicon valve in effect. So that's actually quite stiff because of the rubberiness of the silicon, but I reckon a bit of petroleum jelly will just ease it in. Smear of that will probably do the job. Yeah, that goes in much more easily. And as I say, obviously comes out, pulls out for cleaning. One downside is that it doesn't have any adjustment on this outlet, so it's just straight through. So the other showers, sorry, other wastes come with a bend, which obviously gives you a bit of freedom in terms of the horizontal orientation of the pipe. This doesn't have that. Something to bear in mind.